My name is Guillermo Guardia. I am originally from Peru, and I am a ceramic artist. This is what I do for a living. Everything I do is related to my artwork. I make sculptures, I make some pottery too. I think it's one of the strongest series I have started. I call them the baby devils. So my baby devils are, you know, babies, newborn. They don't have skin, they are pure. But they have the little horns, so they have the good and evil in the same body. Basically, all the sculptures I'm making right now is a, somewhere or another, is a self-portrait. It's a representation of my life. In March, we have the National Conference for Ceramics will be hosted here in the Twin Cities, and I will have an exhibit here in the Schmidt. So I want to have like 10 new pieces. So that will be also a good opportunity for people to see what I have done in the last year.